We've been tracking breaking news. Three people killed at a township meeting in the Poconos.
Let's get right after Dave Kinchin now, who is live at the scene. Dave?
Ian, this is a chaotic situation that is still unfolding. We know three people are dead, at least two others injured, after shots rang out during a township hall meeting here at the Ross Township building in Monroe County. Here's what we know. This all happened around 7:30, and officials tell us the New Jersey State Police, I'm sorry, the Pennsylvania State Police, they're investigating, and they tell us that around 7:30, a gunman came in and just randomly started firing shots. Witnesses inside say that it sounded like automatic gunfire. Three people were shot and killed. Supervisors, officials actually started ducking behind their desks and trying to hide. Two other people were hurt. We're told that the gunman then went back outside for another gun and came back in, and at that point he was tackled by a township official and was shot with his own gun. At this point, that suspect was arrested and later hospitalized for a gunshot wound. We don't know how all of this started, what started this whole thing, if there was a controversial issue that was on the agenda for the meeting. We understand that this was a regularly scheduled meeting for township officials when this whole thing began. Again, witnesses inside saying that the shooter just appeared to be shooting at random, firing his gun at random. Three people killed, at least two others injured. We do not have identifications on those folks yet. We know that authorities are waiting to hear back from the coroner's office before any names are released, but all of this happening and really scaring a lot of people. No one expecting something like this in a meeting, a regular agenda item. All of this still developing. Reporting live in Ross, Dave Kinchin, Fox 29 News.
All right, Dave, thank you very much for the latest from the scene there. Now, if you want the latest on this breaking news, just head to our website, myfoxphilly.com, and from there, you can follow us on Twitter and sign up to have breaking news alerts sent right to your phone. Howard?